The U.S. Senate has approved a bill that could ban the popular short video app TikTok. This proposal gives TikTok's Chinese user ByteDance 9 months to sell its stake, or the platform will be blocked in the country. U.S. President Joe Biden said he would sign it into law as soon as it reaches his desk.